I'm a patient advocate because I care, I listen, I educate, I smile, I heal, and I hold a hand. I'm a patient advocate because I don't judge, I don't ignore, I don't dismiss, and I don't discriminate.
Being a patient advocate is about the developing policies and system processes to assure the good usage of medication. It's about educating patients about their medication as well. It's about reviewing charts and medical records to review if there are any potential conflicting data or medication or treatments, and discussing the issues with physicians.
Quality of service to the public, system quality and clinical quality have been always our major goals to contribute to significant improvement. Change has never been easy. Yet, focusing on our patients' needs required our efficient performance that showed, in data analysis, patients, doctors, and staff feedback and experience.
Nurses are the frontliners. We are the ones who assess the patient's signs and symptoms at first. We try to gain rapport with patients so that we can gain their trust and be their advocates. We also do that extra step in solving their medical issues and addressing them, and psychologically supporting them during their hospital stay.
We always keep in mind, in answering their questions, that we should be able to put all of our expertise, knowledge, and the latest science-based medicine for treating and for answering these patients.
We in the radiology department serve many patients daily coming for different radiographic procedures, starting from the simple to the most complicated interventional ones. We serve them as one of our family members, giving them the best image quality, least radiation dose, and to have the best experience at AUBMC.
Listening is an important factor of patient advocacy. Patients are here and they're in a vulnerable state and they're waiting for us to be compassionate with their needs, with their problems. John Maxwell, an inspirational leader, says that people don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. Hence, we let people describe their problems and try to relate to them individually.
Walking side by side with our patient and family during his rehabilitation period, helping them to build confidence and making them a part of the treatment and the healing process.
As a patient advocate, first I start by respecting this person. I listen to their needs and then answer them accordingly. I guide them. I give them the answers fully and completely so that I can decrease the steps that they have to go through in the hospital.
نحن دائرة تدبير منزلي نتعامل مع المريض يومية 24 ساعة لنأمن البيئة نظيفة وسليمة ونحترم خصوصية المريض.
As the social workers at AUBMC, we assess the difficulties of our patient and their families from the emotional, social, medical and financial aspects. We help them facilitate their access to resources available at AUBMC, and we connect them to community, to outside community resources.
نحن كبلانت انجينيرينج ديبارتمنت خدمة المرضى هو شيء أساسي بشغلنا اليومي، ومنجرب قد ما فينا نأمن أفضل وأريح إقامة للمريض بالمستشفى ونلبي لهم طلباتهم بشكل كتير سريع وفعال.
In our job, we assist the patients and visitors in every way possible and facilitate all problems and obstacles they might encounter. We provide them with information they need about the clinics and patients as well. We create a pleasant atmosphere for patients in AUBMC and we portray the hospital in the right way.
نحن كفول سيرفيس ديبارتمنت هدفنا إرضاء المريض. بنقدم له منيو تختار من الصنف اللي بحبه بخدمة ممتازة وسريعة.